what's her name? You think Cardi B know how to salsa?
She probably do it on stage, like
Selena. Or is that, is salsa just a Mexican thing, or is it a Hispanic thing? I mean, it's all Caribbean, so.
Salsa is like.
Spain took over everybody. Okay, so it is Hispanic. But I still want to know. Ooh, I also want to know how to do, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we gonna wine later on tonight for y'all.
Wine.
W-I-N-E. Wine. W-I-N-E.
I got some wine at home. I can't wait to finish that. And I'm on tequila. I'm having a good night's sleep.
Yeah, she is. She cheating on me with this Mexican named Hugo. That's all we had, this Mexican bar. Yeah, we should have just came here first.
But no, I like the experience. Don't take back my experiences. Sorry. Even though I didn't plan on spending that much money, but yeah, I ain't mad.
I just spent 30, 20, 50, 80, 60. I knew I was going to spend about 60. That's how I did when I'm at the bar.
What it is, was properly went to that bar and spent $10.
Yeah. This has been brought to you by Tulo's Hot Sauce. The original hot sauce, y'all. And we want to thank them for sponsoring us. Hey! Come on, let's go salsa dance.
She's kind of salsa.
I definitely know how to salsa.
Oh, we should go to Scully's. That's what they do, wine.
Oh, Jamaican night. It is on Sundays. Thank you. We having a mukbang.
Thank you.
can throw away a game as soon as we start drinking.